Unboxing, sorry about the shaky video, but we'll see what happens. So that's the box that it comes in. Let's just take it out. Okay, so later on I will be making a video where I review this and where I use it. Not to cut laminate, but vinyl. So we'll see how useful this is. It seems pretty sturdy, not the best, but anyways, that's gonna hold that. Then let me just open this up. And get instructions. Yep. Okay, so we're just gonna assemble this.